Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. On new release day, we have 2016 Topps Gold Label Baseball. That card is gold! We've got right here on the 21st, this is Pick Your Team number one from jaspyshobbyland.com. There's everybody, thanks for joining. And let's see what we got in here, folks. Good luck. There's our lucky one of one-kin. How to organize these boxes a little bit more nicely. All right. And here we go. Good luck, everyone. So we're looking at one framed autograph card per box. There's base variations, etc. Got Kershaw on the front. All right, good luck, everybody. So we'll kind of take a slower look just at first. Get ourselves familiar with all this. All right, there's Jose Abreu. Andrew McCutchen, Cal Ripken Jr., Todd Frazier, and we got Bo Jackson back there. I don't know if there's, is there a way to distinguish whether these are class one, two, or three? I'm not sure if there is. But we'll see. I'm sure there's some way to tell. Oh, it's printed on the, it's on the front of the card? Oh, I see. Okay, so if you look right there, it's printed on the background. Thanks, guys. So there's class two, there's class three, and those are the class ones. I think you can see that, right? There we go. Awesome, so that's how you can tell. Excellent. Johnny68, please have him email us, jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com. Obviously, I'm in the middle of a break, so I can't do it right now. But there you go. So we got like Stan Musial, class two. And if you go to like, if you go to places like cardboardconnection.com, you'll be able to see all the different classes and all the different parallels as well. Yeah, it's not the easiest to see on camera just because it's printed in the background there. And some of the parallels will be numbered. So there's a class three Juan Gonzalez, or Carlos Gonzalez, sorry. So yeah, kind of hard to tell as we kind of do that, but obviously all cards are gonna ship. If they're numbered, it's in the top right corner. Gotcha. Thank you. There you go. Ronbo in the YouTube stream has kind of dropped the parallel odds there. All right. So that's our... that's our look. So we'll go a little bit faster, but just the first box, I like to take my time in a new release so we all kind of get a good, steady look at what we're going to be expecting here. There's a numbered card right there. So you can see Albert Pujols. That's a Class 2 parallel. You can tell right here. And numbered 11 out of 50. There you go. Nice one for the Angels. That'll go out to Jim Gray. That's what the back of the cards look like. The one before was a blue pair. Oh, yeah, you can kind of see the blue parallel right here, too. So if that's Class 1 blue parallel, then you're looking at, what, one out of every two packs, I think. So all that information is on cardboardconnection.com. Got it. So all these cards will ship too, so you'll be getting those and you'll be able to hunt out the parallels. All right, so this feels like the framed auto is in here. Excellent. It is. And it's Trey Turner. Nice. So you got the nice gold frame right here and the Trey Turner autograph right on the card. Nice. And that'll go to the Nationals. Jonathan Martin with that. There you go, John. Excellent. All right, and the next box. We'll go a little bit more quickly now that we've kind of seen what the parallels look like. I'll save the frames until the end. In fact, I'll open up all these as well. Now, everything will ship, so you'll be able to see all the different classes of the parallels. The numbered cards, of course, will pause on and sleeve up right away just because they'll be a little more significant. So in the interest of time, we're going to move a little bit more quickly now. All right, hopefully you'll be able to spot the different blue swirls right here. That's a 26 out of 50 Aaron Nola. There we go. That'll go out to the Phillies. That's Daniel Pelletier. Another blue swirl kind of parallel there. All right, nice. And this should be the framed auto right here. Jacob, do I think the triple threads will fill by the end of the night? Well, if you buy some spots, I think it will. I think it will if you buy some spots. Rest in peace, Jose Fernandez. And the autograph, Hector Oliveira. For the Atlanta Braves, that will go out to Jim Gray. Always been a fan of those framed autos that came out of museum collection, so it's nice to see them in here. We can do Super Break too, Jeremy 33. I'm down with that. Super Break Deluxe Baseball. Thanks, Nick. Yeah, I think this is the one. It's the night scene one. In case you need to remember that, I think that represents the color of the cards the best. Always a work in progress, folks. We're always working towards improving production value for you guys. And just to provide a better show, too. Yeah, that framed auto is on. Looks like all the framed autos are on card. So here's the Hector Oliveira. So you can kind of see, it almost looked like they left themselves space for a sticker, but they eventually got it on card instead. Which is a good thing. There's 45 out of 50, Garrett Cole for the Pirates. That's Jason Bow with that one. There you go, Jason. So I know it's hard to read the class numbers on here on camera, but I'll try to balance between pace and being able to see what the class numbers are, so you'd be able to pause when you're rewatching on YouTube if you need to see something a little bit on the closer side. So 45 out of 50. There you go, Jason. Awesome, nice Garrett Cole and the framed auto. Yeah, I do too, Daniel. Daniel Pelletier is like, love the look of the base card pictures. Yeah, the photography looks pretty excellent, right? All right, got Eric Hosmer. I'm gonna try to slow play these a little bit. Oh, we got a redemption here too. Wow. All right, so we got two frames in here. We got framed autograph card, black frame, Jose Altuve. Black frame. What does that even mean? Is that a one of one? Hold on, I'm looking at the checklist right now. Jose Altuve, black frames are out of 50. Nice, there you go. So out of 50, thank you. No, you're right. Jason, Chris has got it. Black frames are out of 50. So Astros, I don't know where the Astros are. Who has the Astros in this one? Aaron does. Aaron with the Astros and the Jose Altuve out of 50. Nice. And we've got Jim Abbott, nice, for the California Angels. Jim Abbott, gold frame autograph. Very cool for the Angels and Jim Gray. Jim Gray with Jim Abbott. Nice. Yeah, that's a bonus hit, yeah. So two frame autos in that one. I guess we're going to see bonus auto boxes in here too. Excellent. So we've got this is an interesting set, folks. So each box has a framed auto. There's the frame, I'll set that aside. So each box has a framed auto, but there's a lot of, so you can chase autos if you're an autograph hunter, but there's also a chase for set builders as well. You can kind of build sets of these parallels and chase the different class parallels too. So kind of a balance between both things. Or both types of collectors. Nice Greg Maddux, 10 out of 50. It's a class 2. 10 out of 50 for the Braves, going out to Jim Gray. Nice. In class 2, Ken Griffey Jr. Let's leave that up. And the frame auto. Oh yeah, sure. Brad Oops wants the checklist here. Here it is. Here's a checklist for everybody, so you can kind of keep track of the parallels and whatnot. So check that out. Check that checklist out. All right, what do we got here? Set that up there. There's Axe Murderer Hunter Pence and Yaz. Your autograph is Mikhail Franco for the Phillies. Nice. Philadelphia, Daniel Pelletier. There you go, Dan. Nice. Mikhail Franco. Future of the Phillies? I think so. What's up, Rex? What's going on? Yeah, well, you were being awfully smug on Facebook. I had to set things straight, Rex. And Adam Wolf saying yes, each class has different photos. The framed auto. Well, Rex, we are enemies for the time being. You're a Cubs fan, I'm a Dodgers fan. This is like West Side Story. This is like Romeo Juliet kind of stuff. This is Capulets and the other guys. Montagues, there you go. That's what it is. We're enemies at the moment, Rex. After the baseball season we can be friends again. 3 out of 25, Zach Greinke. Nice. That's a class 3. Class 3, 3 out of 25, Zach Greinke. For the Diamondbacks. Going out to Ed. Ed Movie Man. You can see the class 3 right there. There we go. Hatfields and McCoys are a good one. There we go. Potvin saying Cubs are clearly the better team. They look that way. But you know, back in 1988, the New York Mets with Dwight Gooden and Daryl Strawberry, they were the better team too. And then when the Dodgers went to the World Series, well, no way they could beat the Oakland A's, right? Mark McGwire, Jose Canseco, Dennis Eckersley. No way. But I think we all knew what happened. All right, there's George Springer, Buster Posey. And your framed autograph is Jim Rice. Nice Jim Rice for the Boston Red Sox going out to Daniel Pelletier. Very cool, gold frame auto. Cal Sports, what's going on? All is well. We are breaking open some gold label baseball, and that's always a good thing. Oh, that's the frame. Rex saying, hey, he's just happy the Cubs made it that far. Last year they were swept by the Mets. All right, next box. We do have another case of this in the store right now. JaspysHobbyland.com, folks. There's out of 100. That's a class 1 Miguel Sano out of 100. 92 out of 100. I agree. I do like the photography on this. It's very cool, right? All right. Yes, this is break number one. And the autograph is Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs. My current enemies, the Cubs. Man, if the Cubs won over 100 games without Kyle Schwarber, that's crazy if you think about it. Because they won over 100 games without Kyle Schwarber. They are a good team. Now 0-21. With the Kyle Schwarber gold frame auto. There you go, Mark. Next box. Pierce 77 saying Schwarber is hitting better than Hayward in the NLCS. That is true. What is like isn't like Jason Hayward like what, one for like 24 in this series or something ridiculous like that? That's the framed auto. One for 19, yeah. They may as well roll Kyle Schwarber out there. David Price, that's a class 1 out of 100. 13 out of 100 for the Red Sox. They could roll Andre Dawson out there. I feel like Andre Dawson may still hit better than Jason Hayward. Speaking of which, there he was. All right, the framed auto. We did it for you, Rex. There's Chris Sale, class 1. Kenta Maeda, class 1. And D.D. Gregorius, 44 out of 50. Remember that Jose Altuve black frame that we were talking about? That's what that will look like. 44 out of 50, D.D. Gregorius. On card auto for the Bronx Bombers, Clyde the Glide. Nice one, Clyde. All right, next box. Adam Hungry Like the Wolf saying, Hayward's back is tired from carrying around all that money. Aw, poor Jason Hayward. I mean, he's not a bad player. He just got paid a lot of money in a soft free agent market, I guess. Good for him, I suppose. It's the frame. There was that one walk-off that he had late in the season. I was happy for him. All right, there's Donnie Baseball. And there's George Springer. That's a class 1 parallel. 93 out of 100 class 1 parallel for the Astros. Trying to get these as close as possible to the camera, so hopefully you can still spot the class numbers without me having to delay the break too long. Trying to find a nice balance between you guys being able to see the class numbers and making this a timely and efficient break as well. How much is this guy going to get paid? Ever Jose Bautista? It's a class 2 parallel. I mean, someone's going to give him money, right? Even though he's like 34, 35 or something like that. And Encarnacion's going to get paid too. There's David Wright. He might retire. And there's Agon. And the frame is Jose Peraza for the Cincinnati Reds. Nice one for the Red Legs. That'll go to Ian. So, what do you guys think about this so far? A gold label. I think so far so good. I think, especially relative to the price point, I think it seems pretty nice as well. An opportunity to chase gold framed autos that are on card. I'll take it. What's the frame? Were they? John Martin's asking, weren't the Reds like $8 or something like that? I don't know. But I think this is a pretty friendly price point. You know, I mean, we're not talking like a super high-end product here, but it's very nice so far. 808, nope, 008, not 808, 008 out of 100. That is a class 1 parallel. David Wright for the Mets. There you go. Aircore is saying, hey, good collector set, maybe not the best turnover set. Yeah, if I'm a collector, if I'm a baseball fan, I'm just like, hey, I just wanna build a couple sets, find some different parallels, maybe chase some gold frame autos just to PC. I think you know, I think this would be a very good set to do it. I think it's a pretty relatively friendly price point as well. There's Ozzie Smith, and there's Justin Upton. I think Tiger's recently saying that everybody is up for sale. They're open to offers for everybody on that team. Tampa Bay Rays, Corey Dickerson. Gold frame autograph for the Tampa Bay Rays. That'll be for David Nelson. Rex is like, oh, there's something different. There's no hat today. I've been wearing a lot of hats actually lately. Not because it's been hat days, if you guys remember what that means. Inside joke. Not because it's a hat day, but just because I just need to get my hair cut. Looking like a hippie these days with how long my hair is getting. All right, there's Greg Maddux, the professor. And we've got some Roger Clemens, almost said Henry Owens for some reason. 18 out of 100, Roger Clemens for the Red Sox. That's a class one parallel, Mark. Or no, sorry, Daniel, who has the Red Sox. All right, nice rocket. And the frame. Miguel Cabrera and Roger Clemens. And your frame is 16 out of 50. Black frame Stephen Piscotty for the Redbirds. Nice one for the Cardinals. Going out to Rick T. Yeah, Rombo's like, those black frames look nice, right? They look pretty sharp. That's what for the Astros owner, that's what that Jose Altuve is going to look like. All right, what's that? Oh, and I think he bought a later break, didn't he? I think he bought a later break. I know, that would have been some good mojo. First guy, new guy mojo. There's the numbered card. That's Carlos Gonzalez. That's 52 out of 100. That's a class one parallel for the Rockies. That will be for Vic. And Scott Weidman looking for this guy right here. All right, next one.
How's it look, Joe?
It's all right. Looks solid. Is Yasiel Puig? And Madison Bumgarner. And we've got Peter O'Brien. Gold frame autograph. Ed Movie Man with the Peter O'Brien. And the next one. I think it's pretty solid. I think it lives up to its price point. You know, I think that's fair to say. All right, almost done, folks. We do have another case available on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. I know we tend not to do very many base heavy products on jaspyshobbyland.com. So if you know if you're one of those folks that are like, oh man, I like collecting and building sets and whatnot, but Jaspy's, you know, rarely has those big base heavy sets. Well, now is the time. Now is the time to get into it. I think the price points are pretty friendly on our website too. I think team prices are very fair. Okay, we've got Jose Berrios. I didn't see a numbered card in there. Did I miss one of those? And Todd Frazier. And nice Omar Vizquel for the World Series bound Indians. Nice, Cleveland Indians. Who has the Tribe? Jim Gray with the Tribe. Possibly the announcer, Jim Gray.
Could be.
Could be. All right, four to go, folks. This camera always gets in my way. Sorry about that. Vasilis, what's going on? I know, yeah. Put that in the blooper reel, John Martin. That's the frame. We have a bulkier camera now. It's nicer, but we should make a blooper reel. It'll be like me being like, Harvey. And that'll be like a blooper. We can do all sorts of bloopers. All right, last couple boxes, not seeing a numbered card in there. Unless missed it. Frame. There's King Felix, Mike Piazza. And your frame auto is a nice Aaron Nola. One of the nicest autographs in the hobby these days. Aaron Nola for the Philadelphia Phillies. Nice one for Daniel Pelletier. Three boxes to go. That's the frame. Starting off with Buster Posey. There's Hammer and Hank. All right, no numbered parallel in this one too. So I guess that numbered parallel is not necessarily one per box. We've got the Korean slugger, Byung-ho Park for the Twins, and the October slugger, Reggie Jackson. And your framed autograph is batting helmet in the field, John Allred. Which always reminds me, I've said this story before, always reminds me of the great Ricky Henderson story where he was played before on a team with John Allred. Then they both went their different ways and went on a different team. And Ricky Henderson approached John Allred and said, hey, I remember a guy that used to wear a batting helmet in the field. And John Allred said, Ricky, that's me. Good old Ricky Henderson. That is a Blue Jays version of John Allred. And that will go to James Brownlee. Oh, the frame is right here this time. So this is pick your team number one. Pick your team number two, I believe, when we started this break, was almost at pretty much at single digits. So hopefully we can fill that one up too and knock it out. It's a new release night, ladies and gentlemen. So let's have some fun with this. I know we haven't done a lot of baseball lately. We've been so consumed with the football, but it'll be nice to get some baseball in our brains. There's Hank Aaron, nice. Class 1 parallel, 35 out of 100. Hank Aaron for the Braves. And a 1 of 1, Jose Abreu. Nice. That's a class 3, 1 of 1, Jose Abreu. Jose. Class 3 going to Kelly Emerson and the Chicago White Sox. Nice class 3. You can see the class number right there. Class 3, 1 of 1, Jose Abreu, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop-whoop! Nice. And Jim Gray, you had the Hank Aaron as well. That's also very cool. Awesome. Nice. This is a nice box thus far. I guess that makes up for the other box that didn't have numbered cards in there. All right, here we go. Anthony Rizzo, Jose Altuve, and the gold frame auto is Ketel Marte for the Mariners. That Mariners gold frame auto going out to Chris Dunn for the Seattle Mariners. And the last box, ladies and gentlemen. This is pick your team number one, gold label baseball. Ah, yes, Don. That is correct. It's probably on our hockey channel. There's the frame auto. Breakers.tv/JaspysHockeyland. And that's where you will find Jesse, who will be doing all the hockey breaks. And that's right, Eric Corey. Yeah, the Ricky Henderson used to do that. Refer to himself as the Ricky, or a lot of third person from Ricky Henderson. Ricky's gonna do this. Ricky's gonna do that, etc. Boss man saying in the background, a pistachio has a higher IQ than Ricky Henderson. George Springer, 11 out of 25. Nice. That's a class 3, 17 out of 25, George Springer. Kind of see the class 3 right there. Nice class 3 out of 25 for the Astros, Aaron M. And the last framed autograph. We've got Jason Hayward, Robinson Cano, and we close out with a Chicago Cub, Jorge Soler, gold frame auto, Cubs, now 021. That's for Mark. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, that was it. Pretty solid break, I think. Gold label baseball, a lot of fun stuff. Pick your team number two on the website right now. Check it out, JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe, and I'll break with you next time.